So recently, I saw a very popular Twitch clip going around, and this clip infuriated the fuck out of me. If you don't know what happened recently, there's this. So, okay, I'm gonna start from the beginning, and then I'll eventually show the clip of this happening. But what was happening was a parent, they had their child on their lap. They were playing a game of Madden 21, which already by the stream, they make shitty life decisions, right? Madden is like any sports game, it's just a rehash. I mean, yes, you can say the same with Call of Duty, but at least Call of Duty introduces a new campaign, new weapons, new zombies experiences, new maps, etc., right? Yes, it's just a rehash of the last game, but at least it comes with new and hopefully better content. While Madden comes in with the same shit over and over, but with more pay to win and all this other shit, right? Okay? So that's why I don't really like those sports games. But he was playing Madden 21 with his child on his lap. And pretty much, he was probably okay. I don't play these games, as I just said, for reasons. And he got mad. I think he was playing some sort of online. I'm not too sure, but he got mad and he broke his like he smacked his controller, and by the way, this kid's like 1 year old, right? He's not. He's very young, and he pretty much screamed in his ear, and the baby obviously was a bit frightened and whatnot, okay? Like any infant child would be if their father just screamed in their ear and just smacked something on the desk. And he was pretty much like frantically trying to get to the pause menu. And he was very mad, so he put his child onto this, like, he put him on this chair. And then after he put the child on the chair, he went back. And because of the child's fright, the child started to, well, do one of three things any sort of infant would do: laugh, shit themselves, or cry. If you guessed the third one, you'd be correct. The baby started crying, and instead of being a responsible parent, he decided to be the worst parent in the fucking world and screamed at the child, "Shut the fuck up." I'm not even kidding. I'm gonna now roll this clip of this happening, and I hope you're disgusted as just as I am about how fucking stupid this is. Here's the clip.
God damn it! Fucking $300 fucking controller! Yo, can I fucking press pause?
Just sit right here.
Stop. I gotta go, yo. I'm about to fucking lose it, yo. Shut the fuck up!
Right, you just saw the worst fucking parent on Twitch ever. Holy shit. How much of a bad fucking parent do you have to be? So the aftermath of this, I think what happened was the guy pretty much like left the internet. I think he changed his like Twitch account to "I'm sorry," and then he's just like kind of blackened out everything, and he's pretty much just gone off the internet forever. Okay, but I mean, okay, you can be mad at video games, but when your child starts crying, you have to take responsibility to know they can't take care of themselves, right? When you're in the infant stage, and maybe early, like after the infant stage, not adolescence, but like you have to take care of them, especially through the infant stage, okay? It's probably around adolescence that they can start doing some stuff for themselves, okay? But especially during the ages from when they're first born to maybe 3 to 4 years old, they have to take care, you have to take care of them a lot. They can't take care of themselves during that period, okay? Because they've just been born and they need to develop stuff like walking skills and all that stuff. So screaming at a child, "Shut the F up," is very wrong and disgusting. And I hope, like, he fucking learned from this, right? Because he did change everything to I'm sorry, and he pretty much blackened himself out of the internet. But it's still wrong for what he did. But hopefully, he has changed his mind and learned. I hope he does. But yeah, that's what I'm going to leave it for this video. I'm going to see you guys in the next one. Peace.